Are you having a could not set up Apple Pay Cash, Apple Pay services are currently an unavailable error on your iPhone? Don't worry. Here I will walk you through 4 advanced troubleshooting guides to fix the problem. Let's get started. Solution 1. Check and fix the internet connection. Make sure that your internet is working fine. Open up a browser and go to any website you wish. And if it's not loading, then turn on the airplane mode for 10 seconds. Then turn it back off. Or you can switch your network Wi-Fi to mobile data or mobile data to Wi-Fi. Solution 2. Check the billing address. Open settings. Tap Apple ID. Tap Media and Purchases. Tap View Account. Tap Manage Payment. Make sure that your card is attached. Tap the billing address. Make sure all the information is correct. Solution 3. Enable and set up Apple Pay Cash. Open settings. Scroll down. Tap Wallet and Apple Pay. Enable Apple Cash. Make sure you have added a valid card and the card has been set up. If not, tap on your card and set up Apple Cash first. Then check the issue. Solution 3. Log in and log out of Apple ID. Open settings. Tap on your Apple ID. Scroll down. Tap Sign Out. Once you get signed out, sign back in. Solution 4. Reset all settings. Open settings. Scroll down. Tap General. Scroll down. Tap Transfer or Reset iPhone. Tap Reset. Reset all settings. Be careful because this process will delete all the settings to the default values and you will have to add your information again. And then tap Reset all settings. After that, hope your problem will be solved. Now if you still have anything to ask, please ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.